We need to put the S and P into our super duper
computer!